A cat's ability to survive falls is based on fact. 有好多同学对本句存疑一种误解。有同学说 ,survive 本身是一个动词，为什么用 fall 这个动词形式呢？ Fall 不仅仅是一个动词，也是名词。在这里 falls 名词的复数形式做 survive 的宾语。To survive falls 和 ability 搭配，幸存下来的能力。A cat's ability to survive falls， 猫跌落时大难不死的这种能力 is based on fact。那下面之一是基于事实基础之上的，而不是胡说八道。基于事实基础之上 ，be based on。那么这个短语是怎么来的呢 ？Base something on 某物，我们把某事加强在什么的基础之上。For example， 我们把一些理论主要是建立在事实的基础之上。We base the theory on the fact。 那么如果你重点突出这个理论是基于事实基础之上的， The theory is based on fact。 OK, are you clear? Base on, be based on。 OK, this. Now let's learn the second paragraph。Recently, the New York Animal Medical Center made a study of 132 cats over a period of 5 months. 在这个语句当中，请同学要把握 make a study of something, 对什么做出研究 over a period of 5 months, you know, for 5 months. 但这个说法呢比较正式，为期长达5个月之久的研究。 All these cats,had one experience in common. In common, you know, means the same. All these cats had the same experience. 那么所有的这些猫它们的经历都有共同之处。What's the same experience? 那么这共同的经历是什么呢？ They had fallen off high buildings. 它们都从高楼上摔落下来。Fall off.坠落掉落 Yet only 8 of them died from shock or injuries. 而其中的8只猫死于震荡或跌伤。 Die from 死于 What's the difference between die of and die from? 那么 die of 和 die from 的区别在哪呢？如果我们表达死于疾病 Die of illness, die of disease,饿死了 ,die of hunger, 渴死了 ,die of thirst. 那么这种自然的死亡我们用介词 of。而死于非自然原因 ,for example, die from shock, die from injuries, die from wound, 死于震荡跌伤死于受伤。那么这种情况下呢我们应该用 die from。Of course, New York is the ideal place for such an interesting study. The ideal place for such an interesting study. 纽约呢是这种有趣研究的理想的地方。Why? Because there is no shortage of tall buildings. 注意这里的双否。There is no shortage, say, because there are enough tall buildings.那么也就说明在纽约呢高楼大厦林立，不缺乏高楼大厦。 Shortage 缺乏 means lack, L-A-C-K 要和介词 of 搭配 Shortage of, like of. For example, shortage of money led to the failure of the experiments. 缺乏资金导致这些实验的失败。 There are plenty of high-rise windowsills to fall from. One cat, Sabrina, fell 32 stories. 32 stories, 那么从32层楼高的那个高度坠落下来。 Yet only suffered from a broken tooth. 然而呢他只摔断了一颗牙齿。 Can you imagine that? 这一点你能想象吗？Suffer from from, 遭受什么痛苦。You know, a lot of people in the world are suffering from terrible disease. 那么世界上有好多人遭受可怕疾病的折磨。Cats behave like well-trained paratroopers. Behave like, act like. 那么这个猫它的这个行为表现就像训练有素的跳伞队员，训练很好的 well-trained, 装饰漂亮的 well-decorated, OK? A doctor said, it seems that the further cats fall, the less they are likely to injure themselves. The further cats fall. 运用了比较级 further, 接受定冠词和修饰。The less, 所以我们这是典型的 the more 句型。看起来说猫跌落的距离越长，那么它们受伤的可能性就会越小。在运用 the more 句式的时候，要用定冠词修饰形容词或副词的比较级，表示越什么什么越。 For example, the harder you study English, the betterYou can learn it. 英语学习越努力，那么你也会把它学得越好。The more you eat, the fatter you will be. 你吃的越多，当然就会越变得越胖。Okay? Are you clear about the key structure? Be likely to do. 这是一个重点的动词短语。有可能如何？强调可能性。For example, in cold winter, we are likely to catch cold. 在寒冷的冬天，我们有可能会感冒的。Okay, now let's go on. In a long drop, they reach speeds of 60 miles an hour and more. 那么在这个长长的跌落过程当中，他们的速度达到了时速60英里。甚至更多 and more 甚至更多 let us say and more than 60 miles an hour at high speeds falling cats have time to relax 那么在这么高速的下降过程当中注意 at high speeds 那么下落的猫有时间充分的来放松自己 they stretch out their legs like flying squirrelsStretch out, 充分的伸展。它们伸展四肢就像飞鼠一样。This increases their air resistance. 这也就增加了空气的阻力。And reduce the shock of impact. 从而减少了它们冲击力 when they hit the ground. So according to the two sentences, we know why.A lot of cats falling from high buildings are not hurt seriously. 那么根据这两句我们就清楚了为什么有些猫从高处坠落下来而没有受伤很严重。The further cats fall, the less they are likely to injure themselves. So much for lesson 9. The text is so wonderful because of the good key structures and phrases. So you'd better keep it in your mind.